A Philadelphia police patrol car crashes into another vehicle in Spring Garden, injuring at least one officer. The crash happened at 22nd Street and Pennsylvania Avenue around 6 o'clock Sunday morning. Police haven't said what the officer's condition is or if anyone in the other vehicle was injured. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.